अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, आई वेलकम ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ इंटरनेशनल इस्लामिक स्कूल ऑफ एक्सीलेंस टू दिस फ्रूटफुल एंड रिवॉर्डिंग एंड ऑल्सो द अमेजिंग स्टडी लेक्चर. सो आई हैव ग्रेड टू अमेजिंग साइंस बुक विथ मी. मूविंग टूवर्ड द पर्पज ऑफ दिस लेक्चर विच कंसिस्ट द फर्स्ट यूनिट लिविंग थिंग्स. स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द लिविंग थिंग्स which is the first unit of the second standard Amazing Science book. So moving toward the first page of this unit, unit 1, living things, page number 1. What are the living things? Living things are plants and animals. That means living things has two main groups. These groups are animals and plants. So we are going to discuss about the plants and animals. Proceeding next, have a glance of the definition of living things. Living things are many, okay? That means there are many living things on earth. Living things have different kind of attributes which includes growth. Living things grow, eat food, breathe, move and have babies. Students, first I am having the example of animal which is dog. Dog eat food, move from one place to another place, have growth from the stage of a puppy to a dog. And when it becomes a dog, it have babies like puppy. Same is the case with kitten, which grows in shape of cat. Plant grows from seed. Chicken grows from chick. That means living things can grow. This is the life cycle of frog, which start from an egg. First, egg starts towards the stage of tadpole. Tadpole become an adult frog. Then the life cycle begins again when frog lays eggs. Then it then become the tadpole and then frog and then egg. So these cycles move in this way and carries on. So the first we have discussed about living things can grow. Now living things can eat. Living things eat. So students, when the eating habits to be discussed, I'm telling you that only the animals eat food. They do not produce food. Animals eat many kinds of food. Some animals eat only plants and some animals eat other animals. Like cow only eats the vegetables, which is plants. And the bear only eat the other animals, like fish, sea animals, which is their favorite food. So moving toward the next page, here we comes with the human beings. Human beings eat both plant and animals. This is the attribute of human. So we have discussed about the animals that they eat food, and in some categories they are categorized on their eating habits. So students, moving toward the plants. Students, keep in your mind that plants cannot eat food which they make on their own. They may produce the food, but they cannot consume that. Like green plants, they do not eat food, but they make their own food in the green leaves when the sun is shining on them. Students, there are also many kind of categories that only green plant can produce food, but other kind of plants cannot produce food. Students, have you got that? That means animals eat food, but plants cannot eat food. They don't eat food. That doesn't include in their attributes. Here is the second point, what I am discussing to you, living things breathe. So students, living thing breathes in many ways. Like this caterpillar have small holes in its body to breathe. Fish have scales in their body to breathe. Leaves have stomata in their body to breathe. So students, most of animals have their bodies adopted in the way they have to breathe. So there are not only one way for all the animals to breathe. They have different